if not the country.
Pogarch, a great ball to Palafis. On the end of it, it's off the bar. And
these players really going to have to put up quite a bit of fight. Whoa.
Palafis all on her own. This one she heads home. It's her first of the season. Lofted into the dangerous spot. And again, there it is. Lexi Palafis. Her second header and her second of the game. Headed away, but a free ball still loose. Zoe Reed nearly overrunning it. Look down that far side for the Colonials. Crossed in, and Zoe Reed is there. And instead of letting it run out of bounds, she'll try it again. Carlson, good effort. Throw in, trying to get her first, and she does!
I thought in the first half we probably, the ball movement was a little bit too slow and our defending was probably not as polished as we like. I thought the second half, ball movement was better, the defending was better. And again, I think then it's sort of the urgency at 3-0 to go score that fourth goal. I thought Devin, credit for her first CMU goal, deserves all the credit in the world to sort of show the kind of grit and character that the team has to score that fourth goal.